baby, baby, we get to play as the Flash. Ooh, baby, baby, get to play as the Flash. Luthor Wayne. Climate Research Station. I want to go see what I unlocked, but at the same time, I just want to play more. Ooh, is that Barry? It's Barry.
Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry.
Yes, it is Barry.
Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, convicted regime criminal.
Hardened regime criminal. Give it time. Look around.
Yeah, you're also a superhero, so.
LW base, are you there?
Dr. Randall, pick up. Cops are down everywhere. These spaceships showed up driving the ball and army on this city. They're killing everyone.
Oh, shit. Right? Flash is gonna...
LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Yes! Cat Grant? Ooh, baby. Oh, shit. Fucking done. Yes. I'm liking his new suit, actually. There's no yellow in it, but that's alright. And I'm wearing my Flash toque, which is great.
As predicted, Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. I'll enjoy this.
Oof, Deadshot. No, man. What you doing? Oof. Ooh, yes, Captain Cold.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute speed. Yeah, crazy day. Kind of like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
Yo, Golden Glider got killed?
Sorry, Cold. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
What?
Once upon a time, I was.
Yep, I'm ready to fight again. Okay.
Next time, try stretching first.
Okay, I should probably let him hit me a little so I can get my super move up. Here, I'm just gonna just let me. Okay. I wanted to go into your freeze field so that I could. Okay, now I gotta. Yes. Ooh, yes.
Guess we both
history lesson, boys. It's got a new trophy. Wait, what? Why did Harley get taken? All right. Okay, good. So Catwoman is on the good side. Jesus. Chill. Holy shit.
Thanks, kitty. I was hoping you was Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did. Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
We gotta help Diana.
She looks so much like a cat in this one. Jesus. Like her eyes.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham. If there's anything left of it.
Alright, alright. Who are we fighting now? Ooh, Deadshot.
Running a little slow, Flash.
Retirement will do that to you. What's with you, Lawton? You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger. So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
Oh, okay. Okay, so a lot of his moves are similar. Okay. Are those kryptonite bullets, or maybe like radiation? Bullets with like radiation in them or something? Okay. 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 Come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay, good. We got the super move. Boom. Oof, we got another mother box. Sweet. So I'll do like a mother box kind of crate opening kind of thing. Yes! Reverse Flash. Oh my goodness. I'm switching my toque to my Reverse Flash toque right now. Just a minute.
Bart Vaughn? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
I don't like that they replaced the voice actor for the Flash. He seems so innocent. It's not nice. He's not even funny. Okay, I'm liking it. Okay. Oof.
One of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home.
Well, it's your fault. All right, he's like the exact same character, but he's a premiere skin. Boom. Okay. Wait, if I slowed on time, shouldn't he... it shouldn't affect him? I don't know, man. Okay, now I'm gonna let him attack me a bunch of times. There we go. I just really want to use my super move so I can get more XP. Whoa! Come on, hit me. Hit me, baby, one more time. I just want... Okay, there we go. Sorry. I just wanted to see something.
Guess I could come back later.
Hal?
No, not today.
Nice to see you too, Barry.
Wait, is he a bad...
You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me.
Even after you bailed on the Guardians...
Is he a bad guy now? Or is he good?
Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
The Guardians made a mistake.
Wait, why are we fighting then, if he's a good guy? Okay. Boom.
Next time, try stretching first.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna clash.
Like old times. It's given me a new life.
No, I'll do it. Why not? Okay. Oh, okay, I should not have let him. Damn it. Dude, he's kicking my ass. Boom. Ooh, we got a bunch of rewards. Sweet.
You were holding back, weren't you?
Oh, okay, so now we're friends again.
I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core. My planet.
Okay, good. He's a good guy.
And my friends.
That's good.
That's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's going to be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we're together.
Yeah, do it. Come on, man. Green Lantern's pretty cool. I mean, he's not awesome, but like Green Arrow awesome. But he's alright, I guess.
Don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back.
Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
Yeah, just like Lucius told you.
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
Pretty sure he's in Condor.
Broke into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.